This is Mari Lang from the Buying Space Channel. I needed to do a channel introduction for a long time. On my channel, what I do is mainly unboxings. I call them envelopings, and sometimes when I do unboxings or unenvelopings, I combine the sellers that I'm doing the unboxings from. Like, I'll do two at once, or I'll do I've done up to four sellers that mainly from internet auctions that I buy for regularly, all in one video, but usually I do them individually. I also review Amazon products on occasion. I occasionally make a video about recycling and reusing. Sometimes I just make comments in my videos about how I remove labels, how I feel about postage, just a wide variety of opinions I have about various subjects. The purpose of my title of my channel, Buying Space, is to buy space within my personal space to obtain items and then get them out the door. I have not been so good about getting them out the door. I give a lot to Goodwill. I do try to keep things out of the landfill. If I buy something that's in heavy plastic, I try to reuse that. I reuse jars. I've picked up free jars on the side of the road. Those sorts of things to use for containers in my home. But I do like to shop. I do like to purchase. Another thing is, online auctions is mainly where I buy. Like, these came from Misty's treasure chest. And this bag of earrings came from Debbie and Max. Go thrifting. And I get bags all the time, like this, in this notable green bubble wrap that they make a pouch out of when they mail. And it's wonderful because I can reuse these pouches. I can put stuff back, take this stuff out, put stuff back in, and put another bubble mailer and mail it out. So I constantly am reusing this green bubble wrap. And this is from jewelry from Barbie and Ken, Coffee and Jewelry. They have an auction every Tuesday night. I buy from Cindy Loves Jewelry. I buy jewelry from Misty's Treasure Chest. And I buy household goods through the mail online auctions from Victoria Adventures in Reselling, Larry Lafferty, the LL Stash, and also from Dawn's channel. But also, I'll do product reviews. My friend Rodney Bell, I watch the drone channels. I don't have a drone, but I like watching the sunsets and sunrises that these the people in the drone community do. Like Rodney Bell and this love lady and Chris Hope. And that they have all given me permission to use their photography on my social media. Also, I do Bible readings. And I'm going to change how I do Bible readings in the future. They're all going to be on premieres from now on. And I'm going to release my Matthew readings, my Four Gospel series, Wednesday at 5, and I'm going to release my series that I'm doing in Revelation in the King James Version of the Bible on Sundays. I haven't decided what time yet, but I'm also reading Tobit, Psalms, and Genesis, and I'll decide later, and I'll probably make another announcement when I'm going to put those up as premieres. So every spiritual reading that I do, or book review that's to do with God or Jesus Christ, will be on a premiere. And I'm not necessarily going to be there, but people follow religious traditions in what days of the week they go to church, what days of the week they associate with spirituality. Most days, most denominations do Wednesday and Sunday, but not all. sometimes the Catholics have a Sunday Mass, so I might do my Tobit readings on Saturday for Saturday Mass time frame. And it would be before the typical time frame that people go to service, so that way I have one listener that I know listens to my Bible readings before she goes to church, while she's ready for going to church. Because it's just, you know, usually 2 minutes to 10 minutes. Some of them have been longer recently. So watch out for my premieres. And I may or may not be there. And I would definitely have a video playing and be in the audience if I am attending. But it's just to make it convenient for those subscribers that I have that like the Bible readings, so they will know, since they're, it will build in a consistency and help people know when those readings are going to be on. Thank you. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. And if you have any questions, put them in the comments below. I'll be happy to answer.